Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Service of the United States, whose duty it is to protect the health of the nation, is a corps of physicians, scientists, and other professional health workers. It has served us with integrity since 1798. Scientific processes are often difficult for us to understand as laymen.
There is no such thing as a perfect vaccine.